While trying to avoid a vulture that was threatening it, the marabou has got itself into an awkward situation. Its feet have got caught up in the hyena's intestine, and the more it tries to extricate itself, the more it gets tangled. Turns out to be very difficult to eat into, and the vultures seem rather put out by this intact carcass. It would have been easier for them if a predator had come by beforehand and chewed it up a bit. As if he had deliberately set out to entertain them, the marabou comes back and repeats his performance as the inept and pathetic carrion eater, seriously hampered by his most unusual appendage.